Dimitri.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh. You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy, so they want me too.
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said, as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bjelić, but we cannot change the rules. See you later.
Anymore.
I pin up themselves, them don't have nothing to me, rolling in the street, and the providence.
Niko! Niko Bjelić! You and Dimitri are taking over now?
This is not about taking over! You brought this on yourself! You pushed things too far!
You would be dead if it wasn't for me. That is what Dimitri wanted when you killed Vlad. Dimitri... my brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me.
You didn't give him a choice.
You should have been calm.
No one, not Dimitri, not anyone tells me to calm.
You think Dimitri would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen. Had I not been there, meet for some gin monkey. I am not dead yet. Some are still loyal to me. Guards!
You fight like a war. You're nothing, Beric.
You're weak. Give up! And we die! You will see. I got where I am for a reason. I will have some fucking shit.
Do not abandon your leader! Stop this man!
You pissed off too many people, Mr. Faustin!
Fuck you!
You want to die, sweetheart!
You're pathetic!
Because this, you are fucked! Hey, my bitch! Eat hard metal!
And they took everything from me. Now they've sent you to take the only thing I had left. You have got me cornered. There's nowhere for me to go.
You betrayed yourself, Mr. Faustin. Should have stayed away from a man such as... Faustin is dead.
You did a good thing. A hard thing, but a good thing. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovic.